Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Dani, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means votes for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Dani. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Vamos. Very nice horse. Yeah. Whoa. Let's go. That's a good horse. Easy. Go. Easy now.
Move it!
That's it. You're okay.
Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats, more recruits. Pfft, I'm a pirate first, fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea, and we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente tightened his grip. The new Comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad? Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables. Suerte mía.
Better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Dani.
I need a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Dani. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tiger!
Juan!
consejo.
Is that a problem?
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scout out the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises.
A guerrilla only gets surprised once, Dani. Suerte.
I'm a friend. Going to pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
An alarm must be Rosario. See you, engineer. care of Rosario. Adios, asshole. Mary can't save you.
I want eyes on target.
Just saw them. Right there.
Benito, you won't be seeing Rosario anymore.
You're saltier than you look, Dani. Libertad's turning things around, but the job's not done. Head to that fuel station and finish it.
no puedo.
Go!
now, easy.
New recruit, eh?
Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Danny, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Watching you.
Huh!
Gotta watch out. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Dani. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you. Sneaky. Valve will help drain the oil and prevent an explosion. If those animals got out, there would be real chaos. I bet this place has a stash room. medic. Or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our bonds and our support. Gracias, Dani.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Dani, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Dani. How about we change history first?